is what makes these warlords so vital. But beware the moral shock should their generals be killed or wounded in action.
Kenneth, I've just had a message for anyone who may have enjoyed a lovely ice cream this afternoon. Do not eat the ice cream.